Newlywed Ranveer Deepika welcomed in Mumbai by sea of fans. A sea of fans, camera flashes and loud cheers welcomed Bollywood's newlywed couple Ranveer Singh and Deepika Padukone to Mumbai on Sunday morning after their dreamy wedding at the picturesque Lake Como in Italy. The much-in-loved duo, smiling ear-to-ear, waved out at the fans and paparazzis expressing gratitude with folded hands. Ranveer and Deepika arrived at the Chhatrapati Shivaji International Airport where several fans waited to catch a glimpse. Deepika wore a straight-cut beige suit with traditional red banarsi dupatta with sindoor on her forehead, henna on her hands and traditional red chuda on her wrists. Ranveer sported a matching kurta pajama with a pink Nehru jacket. Ranveer had his protective arm around Deepika throughout the walk from the exit to the car. Ranveer is already a protective and doting husband as he was seen fencing his wife Deepika from eager fans at the airport. As soon as they came out of the airport, several fans grabbed the opportunity to get a picture clicked with them. Although they looked visibly tired, Deepika and Ranveer obliged their admirers and happily posted for the cameras. The couple got married twice in Konkani and North Indian retreats. The Konkani wedding took place on November 14 and North Indian wedding happened on November 15. The couple also met media outside Ranveer's residence where they were all smiles and held hands with each other in love. Ranveer and Deepika will host their wedding reception in Bangalore on November 21 and in Mumbai on November 28. In Mumbai, they will have another celebration of the film fraternity on December 1. The couple was dating for over 6 years before they solemnized their relationship earlier this week. While they kept a no-phone policy for the guests in attendance, both Deepika and Ranveer treated fans to the two wedding photographs. On the work front, Ranveer Singh next will be seen in Rohit Shetty's Simba and Deepika will play real-life character of acid attack survivor Lakshmi Agrawal in Meghna Gulzar's directorial venture.